started out searching, though I don't know what for. I found no answers, but I found so much more, and everything I looked for I'd already seen, and every place I longed for I'd already been. But I tried, and I tried to feel connected, to feel connected and alive, but I stood back, chose to observe, and watch while others live the life I deserve. No researching. I started a journey, though I didn't know where it would lead me. 20 years ago, and I found laughter and I found tears. Thought I found answers, then slowly watched them disappear. But I tried, and I tried to feel connected, to feel connected and alive. But I stood back, chose to observe, and watch while others live the life I deserve. No researching. Now the journey's ended, storyline's been suspended. Sorry for not apologizing, for never compromising. End of story. And you come with me. What have you learned? Do you know a candle's worthless unless it gets burning? I've been burned more than once or twice, but like the candle burning, I can't help but feel it was worth the price. And I try, and I try to feel connected, to feel connected and alive. But I stood back, chose to observe, and watch while others live the life I deserve. No researching. And I try, and I try to feel connected, to feel connected and alive. But I stood back, chose to observe, and watch while others live the life I deserve.